Good morning. Hey, Papa.
I get to see everybody again.
Hey, Papa.
And, also, it's going to be a chance to...
Good morning.
And,
good morning.
The reason we are even here.
Good morning, Papa.
I'm really excited to get to connect.
Happy Thursday! Oh man. It's not Friday yet. Anyway, I hope y'all having a good morning so far. I'm just here chilling with Sandy. Online. Paying some bills. Yeah. Yo, I like Miley Cyrus from, yo, her new video, I Can't Be Tamed, is the shiznick. Oh my Lord, oh my Jesus. I don't see why people should, I was watching Alonzo Laron's review. And he made a comment like, you know, some parents might have going be in uproar like when she lifts her leg over the nest. My thing is, I don't know. I think it was tasteful. And I mean, she growing up. She can't just stay in that one, you know, cutesy-ootsy singing for the rest of it. She gotta start making that progression. Oh my Lord. Yo, in the beginning, yo, the costume is wicked, yo. Oh my Jesus. I'm just stuck to the TV like. Well, not the TV, but the computer. I'm still watching it, but yo, that beginning, yo, when, oh my gosh, she done nested. You're right, Lord, she do that. Oh, shit. Yo. I can't be tamed. Sing it, girl.
All the cosmetic campaigns for models. Close up shop, Tyler. No one hires models.
Trying to get to work. Where is this cord? So many wires. Anyway, yeah, I want to talk about this whole bomb scare thing, everything that's happening. You know, my whole thing is like, America cannot convince me that, you know, it's got everything under control. I mean, just when you got maybe like a little ray of hope, like, you know, they're saying, oh, you know, if I'm in Times Square, I'm not on the train or nothing. I'm passing through. I mean, living in New York, I don't go to these monumental places all the time, 42nd Street, shopping at us. If I'm a tourist, different story. Or if I work out there, different story. But anyhow, if I did, you know, frequent out there, okay, I feel a little safe. You're telling me security is beefed up and stuff. But then you're gonna turn around and then tell me this terrorist got his rifle legally. He was able to pass he passed the criminal background check. There you go. And he got his gun legally. So you just killed all dreams, all hope that I feel safe. My thing is, I think the news talks too damn much. You know, somebody said, oh, but that's what the news is for, to deliver the news. No, deliver things that are relevant and that's going to help me. One hand, you're going to tell me, all right, we beef secured. On the other hand, you're going to say, he passed a legal background check to get a gun that will probably shoot you up. Really? Oh, my Lord. Oh, gotta laugh. It's nice out here. Cool. I love our garbage, man. I came to put out the recycling to the front of the gate last night. But I came to pull it out just now, but they pulled it over the gate and emptied it. Okay. I hate cobwebs, still so creepy. It's nice out here. Nice little breeze, but hey. Happy Thursday!
once again.
About to head on the road, go to work. Hope y'all have a blessed day. Be good to yourselves and each other.
Peace, y'all.